Most beautiful dargah. This is the dargah of Baba Gaur. It is at Ratnapur. And to reach here, you can either come by Ankleshwar or Bharuch. And this is in the mountains. This is in the mountains. It's an amazing place. And this holy saint of the Siddhis, Indo-Africans. Tomorrow is his Urus, 28th and 29th. And just see this magnificent view. This is Sakku Bhai, he is the Mujavir here. He's a very simple man, very nice man, and a very, very, and he tried to help me a lot today morning. But just that I've come too late. All the rooms were booked away. Yeah. He's the Mujavir of this place and he's an amazing man. I'm really indebted to him for his kindness.
Thank you.
It's all jungle around here. So the wildlife, jungle. And within this jungle is this place of hope, peace and humanity, Baba Gore, the holy saint of the Siddhis, Afro-Indian. So I have brought you here to the holy shrine of Baba Gore. He is the saint of the Siddhis. And the Siddhis, unfortunately, are the most neglected community as a minority in India. They have not been given their worth. And I hope Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, Rajnath Singh ji, and all these people wake up and do something for this community of the Siddhis. This is my humble request as a photographer, as a poet, and as a human being. And every community, be it Hindu, Muslim, everybody comes here to Baba Gore. This is the holy shrine of Ma Misra, sister of Baba Gore. This is another beautiful place where hope, peace and humanity is promoted here. These are the Siddhis. They speak fluent Gujarati and they are amazing people.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.